formation. The coach Mano Menezes brings us to 1 Felipe, 5 Alessandro, 3 Chicão, 18 Diego, 27 André Santos, 6 Christian, 7 Elias, 10 Douglas, 23 Jorge Henrique, 9 Ronaldo, and 31 Bentinho. On the bench, Corinthians has 22 Julio César, 14 Jean, 24 Wellington Frati, 30 Boquita, 13 Renato, 11 Moraes, and 20 Otacílio Neto. Let's see what Fluminense has. Carlos Parreira, Alberto Parreira, bring us to 1, Fernando Henrique, 2, Mariano, 3, Eddie Carlos, 4, Luiz Alberto, 6, João Paulo, 5, Wellington, 8, Maurício, 10, Thiago Neves, 11, Marquinhos, 7, Michael, 9, Freddy. On the bench we have 12, Ricardo Berna, 13, Cássio, 14, Eduardo, 15, Conca, 16, Fabinho, 17, Everton, 18, Allen. Stadium, the parking lot stadium, also known as Paulo Machado de Carvalho Stadium, in São Paulo, the capacity of 40,000. Right now, the sky is 25 degrees Celsius. The referees are Heather Roberto Lopes from Rio de Janeiro, assistant referee Roberto Brax from the state of Paraná, and Carlos Kirkenbrock from Santa Catarina State.
In 2007,
Bibi Figueiredo in the final. The last match for the Corinthians Copa de Brazil, week one, Atlético Paranaense by 2, with goal here is scored by Ronaldo. The Brazilian National League, most known as Brasileirão, started last week in Corinthians. Debut against Internacional, one of the best teams in Brazil right now, who lost by one goal. He was playing the second team to be left this match. So the feminist side, the Brazilian National League, was the last time the team to debut against the 2006, 2007, and 2008. Championship from Brazil, São Paulo, won by 1 year. That's home. The Fluminense was the big up in Brazil 2009 second champion. Almost have it been ready to win this quarterfinal level one match, the Copa do Brasil 2009. Six games of 1950 World Cup. The name of Paulo Machado Carvalho is a reference to the 1958 FIFA World Cup Brazilian delegation chief, who was on a Marechal Victor, Paulo Machado de Carvalho, well known as a fighting booster. Copa do Brasil 2009, the first stage, Corinthians won Itumbiara 2-0. On the second stage, won Misto for 2-0-2. In round of 16, lost by Atlético Paranaense 3-2. 1 week later, beat Atlético for 2-0. On the Fluminense side, won the first match of first stage by Nacional do Paraíba 1-0, then put 3-0 against Nacional and play in Rio de Janeiro. On the second stage, lost in the first match by Águia de Marabá 2-1, then beat for 3-0 1 week later. And then on the round of 16 was a tie with Goiás. And 7 men just in a tie one. Confederation Cup for Brazil, 2004, Copa América for Brazil, 1984, Brazilian National Championship for Fluminense, 2002, Copa do Brasil for Fluminense, and 2002, Rio São Paulo Tournament for Fluminense. Mano Menezes, 2000, Rio Grande do Sul. Thank you. Herbert throws the whistle. Corinthians Fluminense. Quarterfinals, Copa do Brasil, Ecuador. André Santos. Vitor Mano Menezes. André Santos. Luiz Marco. Fred. Vitor Carlos Roberto Carreira. Alessandro. Back to Chicão. Puts in the area, tries Douglas, Elizabeth. Santos, Douglas.
Alessandro. Jorge Henrique. Back to Diego in front. It's a corner kick for Corinthians. First one in the match. A lot of Corinthians fans tonight. Expect 27,000 people. Back to Jorge Henrique. Elias. Jorge Henrique. Another corner kick. Good opportunity for Chicago Corinthians. Chicago, 27 years old, from Mojiguaçu, state of São Paulo. Already scored 2 goals. Fernando Henrique. Alessandro, back to André Santos. Christian. A long shot. Traz Ronaldo, but right, Freddy. André Santos puts away. Thiago Neves. Lugar for Elias. Douglas. Traz Alessandro. Very nice play. Douglas. Ventinho on the left side. Still Ventinho. It's just a throw-in for. Ten minutes, first half. No goals at all. It's a free kick for Corinthians. Chicão. Elias. To Christian. The center field tries Dentinho. So legal position. 1-0. Corinthians. Dentinho. 20 years old for São Paulo capital. Luiz Alberto. The confirmation. A lot of festivity for Corinthians fans. Marquinho. Wellington Monteiro. Puts in the area, tries Michael, better for Felipe, 25 years old from Rio de Janeiro State. Ronaldo, first appearance in the match, reflected by Eddie Carlos. Tried Fred on the left side, but she can't cut, put Elias and Alessandro. Back to Elias. Puts in the area. Now is offside. To Freddy. Back to Marquinho. Reflected by Alessandro. Christian. To Elias, back to Christian. Thiago Neves. João Paulo. Luiz Alberto. Eddie Carlos. Back to Luiz Alberto. To João Paulo. Wellington. Mariano. Reflect by Ronaldo. It's a free kick. No, me. Throw in for Fluminense. Mariano. Tries Michael. Back to Mariano. Thiago Neves. Put to Michael. It's too large. Reflect by Felipe. It's a throw in for Fluminense. Maurício. Puts to Mariano. Very nice play. Too strong. It's just a goal kick for Corinthians. No offside for his position and the time on the goal. Thank you. 15 minutes first half, Corinthians 1, Fluminense 0. Luiz Alberto to Wellington Monteiro. Ed Carlos. Luiz Alberto. João Paulo. Back to Luiz Alberto. In the center field. Maurício. Marquinho to Maurício. It's a free kick for Fluminense. Corinthians and Fluminense already made it. Three semifinals of Brazilian National Championship. A little bit more than 28 meters. Thiago, reflected by it. Then, Alessandro. Deitinho. Douglas, tries. A little bit wide. Aí, aí. Ed Carlos. Carlos. Wellington Monteiro. Tua de Carlos. Thiago Neves. Traz Ronaldo on the left. Ronaldo. O Deitinho. O André. O Ayrton Monteiro. Fernando Henrique com o Futsal R. André Santos. Douglas, back to Douglas. On the other side with Alessandro. Fighting with Marquinhos. It's in the area. Douglas. Alessandro. Deitinho. On the post. Alessandro puts in the area. Mariano. Well lost defense for Fluminense right now in the match. Wellington. Marquinhos. Back to Wellington Monteiro. Tries Freddy on the left side. Got in time. Fight with Alessandro. Better way. Very nicely played by Michael. Minutes. Already 1-0. Corinthians. Elias, Christian to Alessandro on the right. To Elias. Christian, Dentinho. Back to Elias. Dentinho. Reflected. Took. It's offside. Carlos Beckenbach. Think it's offside. Very strong in Ronaldo right now. Luis Alberto. Wellington Monteiro. João Paulo back to Wellington Monteiro. Thiago Neves. Eddie Carlos. Tries Michael, no foul at all. This is Felipe. Alessandro. Jorge Henrique. Douglas. Too strong for the team. Eddie Carlos. Now it's a free kick for Fluminense. Thiago Neves is responsible to free kick and puts in the area. First half, Bonito scores 10 minutes with Dentinho. Thiago Neves, reflected by Felipe. Back to Thiago Neves. Once again, now it's too wide. Goal kick for Corinthians. Maurício. Eddie Carlos to Mariano. On the right side. Back to Marquinhos. Freddy. Fibão takes care of business. João Paulo. Thiago Neves. Wellington Monteiro. Maurício. Michael. Reflect is a throw in for Mariano. Michael. Back to Mariano. Put Michael. Too strong. Thank you. free kick for Corinthians. Douglas. On the right side to Alessandro. Hickey. Back to Alessandro. It's a corner kick. Copa do Brasil, quarterfinal Zague 1, Corinthians 1, Fluminense 0. Pacaembu Stadium. São Paulo City. Douglas. Douglas, Elias, Alessandro, Chicão, Christian, back to Chicão, Elias, tries the deal, reflect by Luiz Alberto. Robert Price, assistant referee, says it's offside. Mano Menezes with some instructions. Long shot to Alessandro. And to Marquinho, better of a free kick. Another throw in for Corinthians. Christian, Dentinho, André Santos, Thiago Neves, Travis Michael, João Paulo, Wellington Monteiro, Quinho, Maurício, Fred. Era for Felipe. Alessandro. Chicão. The center field to Ronaldo, back to Alessandro on the right. Vai to João Paulo, drive better for Wellington Monteiro. Elias, Michael, Maurício, Christian, Douglas, to Alessandro, André Santos, 29 minutes first half. Douglas tries Ronaldo, Douglas. It's a corner kick. Since 2005, Fluminense is unable to beat Corinthians. Douglas. Elias. Easy for Fernando. Wellington Monteiro. 30 minutes of first half. Corinthians 1, Fluminense 0. Copa do Brasil 2009, quarterfinal, level 1. Mariano. Thiago Neves puts in the area, better for Alessandro. Thiago Monteiro. Jorge Henrique, Douglas, Alessandro, Chicão. Easily try Douglas on the right side. Deep. Just a goal kick for Fluminense. Mariano, Fred, back to Mariano on the right side, while play, deflected by Chicão, André Santos, Dentinho on the left, on Douglas, to Elias, Jorge Henrique, to Ronaldo, puts in the area, tries Dentinho, a little bit strong. The last three games between Corinthians and Fluminense in the Pacaembu Stadium finish tie 1-1. André Santos. Christian, Alessandro, Corinthians 1-0, Jorge Henrique, fight to João Paulo, better for Fluminense. Wellington Monte. To Maurício. Santos, Christian, Dentinho, to André Santos, Christian, on the right side to Alessandro, the usual, put in the area, Eddie Carlos, Douglas, Christian, tries Alessandro again on the right side, Elias, 33 first half. Christian. Douglas. Back to Christian. Dentinho on the left. Eddie Carlos. Maurício. Thiago Neves. Better for André Santos. Jorge Henrique. Ronaldo. Saved by Fernando Henrique. Nice opportunity for Corinthians to open fire and score. Saved by Fernando Henrique. Douglas. It's a corner kick. Chicão. It's again in the area. Flat. It's another corner kick for Corinthians. Another corner kick.
Another corner kick for Corinthians. Three in the last 1 minute. From Dressel. Left. Mariano. Better for Mariano. Mariano, very nice play. Is in the area. Luiz Alberto. Elias. Jorge Henrique. A little bit stronger to Alessandro. Chicão, André Santos, Longley, Diagonal, Maurício, Marquinhos, Diagonal, put in the area, too strong, better for Felipe. Ronaldo, Douglas, Elias, Jorge Henrique, tu Alessandro, Christian, André Santos, Ronaldo, tu André Santos, reflexe Mariano, it's a fall, free kick for Fluminense. The winner of the Corinthians Fluminense match is going to play in the semifinals, the winner of Vasco and Vitória. Vasco already won 4-0 Vitória tonight. Freddy is offside. Roberto Prats. The assistant referee thought it was offside. Elias on the right side, deflected by João Paulo. He said he didn't hear the whistle. Elias. Christian. André Santos. Stewart. Chicão. Dentinho. Fight with Mariano. Era pro Dentinho. André. Corner kick. The last touch was by the field. Let's see. Another kind of kick, Michael. Forty minutes. Corinthians 1-0. Douglas, once again, deflected. Elias, Andressa. Douglas, back to Andressa. Deflected by Maurício. It's a free kick. ready for Christian. Try for Ronaldo in the center, but better for Mané. Puts in the area reflected by Eddie Carlos. Christian goes to Alessandro. Elias back to Christian. Tries a left side with Andres Santos. It's another corner kick. Corner kick so far for Corinthians in first half. Again, Douglas. Now is a goal kick. Discussion. Let's see how it's going to stand what happened in the first half. João Paulo. Luiz Alberto. Eddie Carlos. Luiz Alberto. João Paulo. Douglas. Alessandro is in the area. Mariano. Dentinho. Reflected by Maurício. Wellington Monteiro. João Paulo. Now it's offside. Alessandro on the right. Very nice place by Jorge Henrique. Ronaldo. Very good save by Michael. Michael. Still Michael. Slip away. Mariano. Andres Santos. Wellington Monteiro. The right to Michael. Tried Freddy, but by Diego. Found in team. 1 minute extended time in the first half. Alessandro. To Christian. Ronaldo to Jorge Henrique on the right side, too strong for Alessandro. It's a throw in for Fluminense.
We are ready on the extension time for the first half. Heber over puts an end of the first half. Copa do Brasil, quarterfinal, Corinthians 1, Fluminense 0. Leitinho, 10 minutes of the first half. Robert Lopes, FIFA referee, blows the whistle. 45 more minutes. Quarterfinals, leg one, Copa do Brasil 2009.
Thank you. ready. Michael. Chest deflected. Michael. Mauricio, back to Michael on the right side. It's in the area. Alessandro.
Thank you.
Eddie Carlos. kick. Is also ready to get in the Fluminense. But right now it's a corner kick for Thiago Neves. Puts in the area. Touched by Fred. ready. Fake. Alessandro. Outro Alessandro. Alessandro. O Boquita.
Thank you.
interessante. Finals, leg one, Copa do Brasil 2009, Pacaembu Stadium. Freddy Trice, Allen, 2 more minutes are extension time. Mariano, Wellington Monteiro. Too strong. Shots on goal for Corinthians, just 4 for Corinthians. Shots wide, 5 for Corinthians, just 1 for Corinthians. 14 for Corinthians, 1 for Corinthians. That is offside, 6 for Corinthians, 3 for Corinthians. 27 fouls, 9 for Corinthians, a double for Corinthians. Yellow card is just a 1 for Corinthians, and no red cards at all. This is Copa do Brasil 2009. See you next week. Bye then.